General Motors will be shutting down production at the Lansing Grand River plant tomorrow because it's running out of parts. The issue is a fire at a supplier's warehouse. GM isn't saying which one or where it is. GM shortened shifts last night and today to make the existing parts last as long as possible. The company doesn't know how long the Grand River plant will be offline. We'll let you know as soon as we have more information.